Let me first explain how you use text and sticky notes. So on that toolbar at the top, you've got an icon there for the text box. And when you tap on there, it'll put that text box on the page. For me, it's dropped it on my picture, so I'll just drag it to one side. And then just as you imagine, you can start typing in your labels. I'll make three labels, one for sightseeing, and then I'll add a new text box, drag it into position, and this one is going to be for shopping, and then we'll do a third one as well for travel. Now at the moment, these text boxes are in a standard font and they're quite small. They don't really stand out as subheadings for what I'm trying to make. So if I tap onto one of these, I get a floating toolbar with options. And from here, just like you probably expect, you can change the font, the size, and the colour. I'll quickly tweak this to my liking by making it a little bit bigger in a rounder font and making it pink to match that nice pinky picture in the middle. Now, rather than having to do this on the other two subheadings, we can actually copy that style and paste it onto another text box. So, simply tap on the one you've changed and press the three dots to bring up more options. From here, you can go onto Style and then you can choose Copy Style. And then all you have to do is tap on your next text box, press those three dots and go onto Style, but this time you're going to paste the style. As I repeat that process for a third time, and it's perhaps a good moment to politely ask you to subscribe to my channel down below. Not only have I got a full course on the Freeform app, but there are loads more videos to help you make the most of your iPad waiting for you there. Okay, on to sticky notes. On that top toolbar, the second button is the sticky note button. And this is where that whiteboard metaphor really comes to life, because you're now going to get an almost 3D looking sticky note. Of course, you can double tap in there and type it to change whatever you like, and I'm going to put a few shops on there that I'd like to visit in San Francisco. You've also got the option to recolour these sticky notes and to change the font just like before. So I'll recolour those sticky notes to make them stand out a little bit more. And that's a very quick look at adding text to a freeform board. On the next video in the series, I'll look at adding shapes and shape styles, so make sure you click on that one next or follow the link on the next screen.